Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel, and another new series coming up is iRacing Road to 3000 iRating. That's a massive goal, but I think we can do it. The first race is in the Hondas today, just to build up that safety rating a little bit, and obviously the iRating. It's not going to be easy, but we're going to get there. Some nice racing today actually. We got taken out a little bit, which is unfortunate. Let me know, see what you think, and yeah, like, comment, subscribe if you will, and I will catch you in episode 2.
Go, go, go! Car right. You're right. Right side. Still there. Right side's clear. Decent start. You can build something from here. Car right. Hold your line. Clear right. Just done a 57.70. Seventh position. Stay between the lines, please, Ryan.
What was that?
has just done a 57.00.
Try again.
Push now, we need more speed. D10, the gap to Cody behind is increasing. It's now 1.1. In. First corner, that's your quickest lap. The lap time was at 58.28. Okay, Ryan, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. Is now 1.6. Good luck, that's your best in the session.
Another 30 taps.
20 minutes remaining. You've got 20 minutes left. That lap was a 57.24. That's your best lap in this session. Zero. Slow down a bit if you don't want a penalty. You'll need to give back the time gained. Hans ahead is increasing. It's now 3.3 seconds. Just done a 57.30. Okay, Don't think about the lap times. Just hit each and every apex. 15 minutes remaining. 15 minutes to go. You're halfway home. Your fuel is fine. Lap time was at 57.12. That's your quickest lap in this session. Pants ahead is now 3.5. That lap time was 57.41. All right, Ryan, your lap times are pretty consistent. Just done a 57.32. Is now 2.4 seconds. There's an incident in the last corner. Looks like it's Montgomery. Thank you. Okay, Ryan, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Gap to Hans in front is now 2.0 seconds. Sector 2 is 0.43 off the pace. Nicely done. B7. You've got half your fuel left. So Hans behind is increasing. It's now 1.7. Thank you. progress on the exits. We can go faster here. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Seventh position. Gap to Pants behind is increasing. It's now 2.2 seconds. The stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between the white lines. The gap to Gomez ahead is increasing. It's now 7.3. Push, we can catch this car, 6th place. Well, that was a 57, 5-0. That's 2 minutes left, 2 minutes. We've been warned about track limits.
Getting sloppy.
Last lap was a 58.00. Thank you.
flag.
One more lap to go. P6. P3 has binned it in first corner. P6, and there's the finish. Good result, mate. Well done.